Hello there and welcome to the Network Essentials series. Today let's explore the details behind a hotspot and how it is different from a Wi-Fi network. In broad terms, a hotspot is a Wi-Fi's overlay which provides more secure connectivity, enables quality of service, and equips you with more extensive management capabilities. But to truly get the gist of its function and purpose, we need to take a couple of steps back and understand the principle of a Wi-Fi access point. Let's say we have a network consisting of a router broadcasting Wi-Fi and a server connected to the router via a local area network cable, or LAN for short. On the right, you can see there's one more device, a computer. The computer can wirelessly connect to another network using Wi-Fi technology and gain access to the internet. Let's say the computer aims to do this for the first time. Since our router broadcasts a Wi-Fi network and there's a computer we'd like to connect it to, it's a match made in heaven. The computer instantly connects to our local area network and can access the internet. However, that's not the only thing it can now do. By entering our LAN network, the computer can communicate with our router and server, as well as gain access to their data, which is something we might not want to permit. You see, by accessing our local network, any user can use this opportunity to attempt hacking into all devices connected to our network. And if cyber attacks aren't on your wish list, instead of configuring your router as a regular Wi-Fi access point, you should host a hotspot. A hotspot works like a separate network that does what's best for both parties. It provides devices with access to the internet using the router's Wi-Fi capabilities, and because a hotspot functions like a separate network, no devices can access its local network. That's how it's more secure. But as I mentioned in the beginning, that's not all that a hotspot provides. It has a wide range of authentication options which you can use to authorize any user or device attempting to access your hotspot network. This is most commonly done by creating credentials that must be entered before receiving access to the internet. A hotspot also enables you to create quality of service rules, which determine how much data each hotspot user can use, what network speeds they'll receive, and for how long they'll be able to utilize your hotspot network. So, thanks to the hotspot, you can safely provide outside devices with structured access to the internet without worrying about your local network devices being hijacked or your private data getting leaked. We hope this information was useful and helped you understand the basics of hotspots. If there are any topics you'd like us to delve into, leave suggestions in the comments. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.